Hey guys, it's Alessia Cara. Thank you guys for joining us. We're really excited. This is Eric, this is Adrian, and we're going to play you our EP. So thank you for tuning in. This is awesome. And thanks, Gibson, for letting us use your spot and recreating my four pink walls. Where there's only three walls because then you wouldn't be able to see us. But we're going to play some tunes for you. So I hope you enjoy it. The first song is a song called I'm Yours. Here we go. Some nerve you have to break up my lonely and tell me you want me. How dare you march into my heart? Oh, how rude of you to ruin my miserable and tell me I'm beautiful. 'Cause I wasn't looking for love. Nobody asked you to give me a tattoo. You, in fact, you tricked me. And I wasn't trying to fall in love, but boy, you pushed me. So all that I'm asking is that you handle me with caution. 'Cause I don't give myself often, but I guess I'll try today. 'Cause I've had my heart broken before, and I promised I would never let me hurt anymore. But I tore down my walls and opened my doors and made room for one. So baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. So baby, I'm yours. I'm mad at you for being so cute and changing my mood and altering my route. What's wrong with you? You make me sick for being so perfect. What did I do? What can I do? Oh, and I wasn't trying to melt this heart of iron, but the way you hold me makes the only path away. And I would be lying if I said I wasn't scared to fall again. But if you promise me you'll catch me, then it's okay. 'Cause I've been my heart broken before, and I promised I would never let me hurt anymore. But I tore down my walls and opened my doors and made room for one. So baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. This. Oh, I used to be so used to boys just using me for you to be you to me. Feels new to me. 'Cause I usually cheer for the bad side, love under a bad time. So it makes me mad I'm falling again. I got bad luck with bad guys. I'm bad at deciding who I should confide in. 'Cause I tore down my and open my doors and made room for one. So baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. But I tore down my walls and opened my doors and made room for one. So baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. Thank you. Awesome. Okay, hope you enjoyed that. This next song is a song called Outlaws, and it's a love song on my EP that's really special to me. I think all my songs are special to me, and I can't pick a favorite, but this one is definitely a general love song about anyone. It could be about your significant other or your parent or your best friend, just someone that you'll do anything for because you love them. So here we go. This is Outlaws. The devil's behind us. Run to when no one can find us. Be my accomplice to my crime. Oh baby, run. Run 'cause we're guilty of sin. Run 'cause we're no without me, you'll never battle the gavel alone. And if they lock us away, then I'll be still here proudly waiting to kill more time with you. We'll be outlaws, we'll take on the world. We'll be outlaws. Run, run like you never did, 'cause they found the evidence, and they found your fingerprints all on me. And baby, run, run like your life depends on it. Let's make forever in this moment. Shine into my star. I'd be searching till I found you wherever you are. You are. We'll be outlaws, partners in crime. We'll take on the world together. I'm Barney, you can be Clyde. We'll be outlaws, you and me. They'll never run. Without me, you'll never battle the gavel alone. And if they lock us away, then I'll be still here proudly waiting to kill more time with you. Oh, with you.
Hope you enjoyed that one. This next song is a song about my life, basically. And it's about my life in contrast to, you know, when I was a kid and then now. And kind of how they're so different. I think my life now is very different from how it used to be as a kid. So, yeah, I wrote it a couple months ago. And it's, you know, kind of talking about the four pink walls in my bedroom. The four pink walls in here. We're not in my room now, unfortunately. I wish we were, but we're not. But it's just about how I would just stare at those four walls every single day and aspire to do all these things. And I was just so oblivious to the life outside of those walls that now that I'm here, it's just like, it's crazy. And it feels like a huge whirlwind and I don't know how to react to it. So it's just kind of about that and just kind of what I'm going through right now. So hope you enjoy it. Here we go. This is Four Pink Walls.
Grew up memorizing all the cracks in the wall, staring up at the ceiling, watching particles fall. See, I prayed every day for a change to be made, and I'd wait to be saved. Oh, up at night, hiding under covers, found my escape. Shut my eyes and let the bass buzz into my brain. See, I knew I was destined for bigger and better, but never said a thing. I assumed that there was only room for my dreams. My dreams, so I'd sleep and repeat till the moon went home, and I didn't know where it'd take me, but made me so crazy in love with it. Then the universe aligned, oh, with what I had in mind. Who knew? Now I wake up to a different bedroom every day.
Living up in the clouds, thinking of how it all changed. You just sit and watch paint dry, amazed by the limelight. I can't ever be afraid. I assumed that there was only room for my dreams, so I'd sleep and repeat till the moon went home. And I didn't know where it'd take me, but made me so crazy in love with it. Then the universe aligned. Oh, with what I had in mind. Who knew there was a life behind those four big worlds? Oh, the that I've wasted gazing outside the window. Impatient frustrations let out into my pillow. Got awake at night while my head wandered, and I wondered why things weren't different. Everything shifted overnight. Went from when boredom strikes to me stop on the rise. It was all in an instant, man. But those four pink walls, now I kinda miss them, man. Then the universe walls. Yay. Awesome. Okay. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves so far. I know I am. Yeah, it's been fun. So this next song kind of ties in with Four Pink Walls in the sense that it's about my childhood and it's kind of nostalgic for me. And it's about, you know, the advice that my parents would give me as a kid and how I would never listen to it. But now that I'm older, I wish I had. And I really, really take it differently than I did when I was a kid. But yeah, it's just about me wishing I could stay 17 forever and just holding on to that advice and that nostalgic feeling that I have. So yeah, it didn't work obviously when we wrote it because I did not stay 17. I'm 19 now, unfortunately. But it still makes me feel good, and it, you know, it just reminds me to stay, you know, in the moment rather than thinking like light years ahead. So yeah, here we go. This is called 17. Oh 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 oh. That life comes at you fast. We all like blades of grass. We come to prime, and in time we just wither away. And it all changes. My view with a looking glass won't catch the past. Only photographs remind us of the passing of days. Oh, nothing stays the same from just a year. See, I recall being afraid of the dark and holding on to teddy bears. I'd wrap myself in blankets just to cover me from fears. That was in and now I'm here, and the night is mine. So hear me scream. I was too young to understand what it means. I couldn't wait till I could be 17. I thought he lied when he said take my time to dream. Now I wish I could freeze the time at 17. Slip away, they keep it grounded. Oh, keep yourself surrounded with good advice. And yeah, I guess that sounded nice when I was 10. Oh, but never were there truer words in all my days I've ever heard than when she told me, little girl, the answer. answer is love. So those are words that I keep with me. Though the seasons change so quickly, keep them buried in my heart, they never fall. So hear me scream. Up. I'm a know-it-all, I don't know enough. See, I was racing and waiting for the day that I would be old enough. Yes, I'll be patient and pace myself, gotta prepare for when going rough. I was too young to understand what it means. I couldn't wait till I could be 17. I thought she lied when she said take my time to breathe. Now I wish I could freeze the time at 17. All right. Hope you enjoyed that. Well, we're unfortunately coming to an end of this amazing stream. I wish I could do like the whole album, but that's not out yet, so you'll have to wait. Maybe we'll do one for the album. But this last song was my first song that I ever released in life, and it's one of my favorites, I think, because of that, and just because it's like the first thing that people heard from me, and I really love it, and I hope you love it too. And thank you guys for all the support on this song, by the way. It's been really, really amazing. But yeah, this is a song I wrote with this guy, Sebastian Cole, about a party that I went to about 2 years ago. And I just felt so uncomfortable and so weird at this party. I didn't know what to do with my body. And I felt so small and vulnerable in that moment because, you know, I didn't know anyone. And it was really, really hard for me to interact with people. So I went in the studio the next day, started ranting. And then we didn't really realize that I was making the song as I was ranting. And it just turned into what it is. And I'm just so grateful it turned out the way it did. And I hope you enjoy it. This is called Here. I hope you sing along with it at home, even though I can't hear you. I'll just pretend I can. Here we go.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested or I'm not listening. No, I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, so don't ask. I don't need a boyfriend, so you can't go back. Please enjoy your party. I'll be here somewhere in the corner, 100 clouds of marijuana, with this boy who's hot when I can hardly hear. Over this music I don't listen to, and I don't want to get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. And I can't wait till we can break a vow. Excuse me if I seem a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know that you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with a message like we usually do, and we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here, not there in the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. Oh, tell them I'll be here, right next to the boy who's throwing up cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here.
ready that I'm ready. And I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Yo, I'll be over here. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, oh, oh. I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah. And I can't wait till we can break up out of here. If you're ready, then I'm ready, yeah, yeah. If you're ready, then I'm ready, yeah, yeah. If you're ready, then I'm ready, yeah. Round of applause for you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it.